I was the one who had it all.
Damn.
I was the master of my fate.
I was the one who had it all. I was the master of my own fate. That is a good line. We are all the masters of our own future and fate.
I never needed anybody in my life. I learned the truth today.
I think that I can handle the world on my own. I don't need anybody. That is what I thought at least. But yeah, more and more I tend to realize that I can do this alone. I am really good. I can't do it alone.
I'll never shake away the pain.
Damn.
My eyes, but she's still there. I let her steal into my melancholy heart. It's more than I can bear. Now I know she'll never leave me.
Hello. I love this. I'm not gonna angle to watch this movie again. This goes to music. It's beautiful. I know she
even as she runs away, she will still torment me, calm me, hurt me, move me, come what may. Wasting in my lonely tower.
What did I say? Wasting in my lonely tower? That's me. Wasting my life away in my lonely ass room. That's me.
By
I am a girl, I'm all at least.
Open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And be with me forever.
The face is so well made on such a circle, so nice and amazing. It's beautiful.
I rage against the trials of love.
I was just saying, I rage against the trials of love.
I rage against the trials of love.
Damn.
She's never out of sight.
Yeah, that was good. Even though she's still away out starvation and out of sleep, she is never out of sight. Even though how far away a person can be, you always can see them right here. Right in the garden heart. Even though if she angers you and annoys the hell out of you, you always Los Angeles Angeles Glitter, sondern ich und es Jessica Hart sind alles Glitter-Schalter, die den ganzen Glitter ausschalten.
She will still inspire me, be a part of everything I do. Wasting in my lonely tower, waiting by an open door. I'll fool myself, she'll walk right in. And as the long, long nights.
That's me. As soon as I start to just walk away and you need to rest, they won't just come in.
She'll walk right in, and as the long, long nights begin,
then
I'll think of all that might have been.
Yeah, that was amazing. Kind of looks like it's a good graph. It kind of looks like the Disney castle. It kind of looks like it. I'm not gonna lie. In a dark way. But I'm such a sucker for good romantic movies and songs. Like, as soon as she walks right in, I just don't know. I love it. I saw it in a graph studio and earlier in London, Lee and Lee studio. I will say it again. If you haven't seen the live action, Lee and Lee of Anna Watson and Dan Stevens, check it out. Check it out because you won't regret it. It's an amazing music lesson. Great music. And also, the guy who Steve and Olaf from Frozen, he is also in this movie, and I did not know that. I recognized his face, and I thought, oh wait, that's the guy from Olaf from Frozen. Yeah, that's a class. This is beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. I really brings a smile to my face. The song is so amazing. Yeah, I like to enjoy this video. If you make sure to subscribe, it really helps me out. Long time subscribe to show 2022. I'm really can do it. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm sure I'm really sick of it. I'll see you later.